I still believe. I found the words to say that I always will be strong.